Wait, hold on.
How's it going?
Deke, you got your radio on? Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can, I think you'll like it.
Oh, booze, man. Yes, yes. I always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out. Grab. Tuck, slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs. Headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Falls.
All right, I'll see if I can track it down.
Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Needed this. Good. This is it.
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Fine, all right, let's do it the hard way. To kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki sent some.
Heard what you did to...